do not sell marijuana to my husband.
Okay.
I mean.